Good morning, children. Good morning. Good morning, beta. Good morning to all of you.
Ma'am, I'm closing my camera for just 2 minutes.
Okay, beta. Okay. Okay, now children, what we'll do today, we have done worksheet number one we have done, right? Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
We have done worksheet number one. No yes coming my way.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Ma'am, today my video can't opening it. It's saying cannot start video.
Cannot start video. Okay. No problem. No.
Yes, ma'am. Failed to start.
Okay. Then what we are going to do? We are going to do another worksheet today. Okay. Now, what is that another worksheet? I am going to type a few questions here on the chat, on this screen. Can all of you see my screen?
Ma'am, it is loading.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Worksheet number 2.
Good morning, ma'am.
Yes, good morning, beta. Good morning. Okay, which chapter? Chapter?
Ma'am, 7.
Chapter 6 and 7. Chapter 6 and 7.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta. It is clear to all of you? It is easily, you can read it. What I'm writing, have you seen on the screen? Is it legible?
Yes, ma'am, I can see.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, question one is true or false? Why it's not coming?
Wait for one.
Ma'am, now I have joined from my phone, so it opened my camera.
Mute. Just mute yourself. True or false? What I will do is, wait, let me just mute all of you first. You have to do this work in your fair copies. Second thing, you have to do it with all the questions also. Don't ask me, ma'am, can we write only answer? No.
Ding dong 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 ding ding dong dong ding 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 dong.
Very nice, Athar. Very nice. This is why I like to keep this class specially new.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta. Now, no one will be able to unmute himself. Who is this doing on my screen? Immediately just erase it. Who is this child? Who is this child? I just want to remove this child. Who is this child? You can unmute yourself, children. Can anybody tell me who this is?
Ma'am, I think he is Akshat Sharma.
Now, where is Akshat Sharma? Just wait, I'll come to class.
Ma'am, because in maths class also he...
It's Daksh Pratap.
Ma'am, it was Shobhit Gupta in the maths class.
Shobhit, is it you doing on my screen?
No, ma'am. I am erasing it also. But it is not erasing. I have not do it.
I'm not going to share anything, children, with you all.
Ma'am, it is
ma'am, there is anybody with the record.
Ma'am, please again, screen share.
There is a dot. One time in the class, in the science class, the one dot name. But unknown person come in the meeting.
I can't see the name of...
Because I have removed the screen now. I don't feel like sharing it with you. Last warning to Akshat Sharma, Daksh Pratap. Both of you listen very carefully. Whosoever did that. Without knowing who it is, I'm going to remove both of you.
And what is this?
This is total mess, beta, by KG class students.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, there is not anybody with the name of dot, but it is showing only dot dot.
Not coming new share also. I don't know how to share this new screen.
Ma'am, please click on laser option.
What option?
It is.
So much time gets wasted because of kind of students. Everyone has written true or false?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
ma'am.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, screen is dot.
The screen has a dot. I know that, beta. I know that. Now, the first one.
Ma'am, one more.
Ma'am, again, and disturbing.
Someone is scribbling on the screen.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, I think he is Daksh Pratap because I can now. Ma'am, suddenly his name was disappeared.
That is because I have removed him.
Ma'am, he have joined again, Daksh Pratap Singh.
beta, I have not removed Daksh. I just removed Akshar.
Ma'am,
and ma'am, Daksh Pratap Singh left the meeting and rejoined.
Why it's not being true.
And we have to write true false in bracket.
No, beta, why will you write true false in bracket?
And question will also write.
Of course.
Ma'am, do we have to write true and false in short form or in we have to write their spelling?
Why it's not coming? I don't understand. Just clear everything.
Again, it is scribble.
Ma'am, again someone.
No, it's not someone. It was me only. I did undo, so I came up till there. Why it is not being typed in the right place?
Ma'am, please share the screen again.
You can't see
it. It is not.
Can you see this, children?
No, ma'am, this is not clear.
Ma'am, it's clear.
Ma'am, it's clear.
Ma'am, it's very much clear.
Ma'am, it's clear.
Who is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Children, today I'm not going to do any work with this class. This class is really not behaving right.
Ma'am, anybody is disturbing again and again.
Because of such students, the whole class has to suffer. This is so bad. So bad.
Ma'am, I think you should lock the meeting and remove if that child you can see. So remove that child and lock the meeting. He can't join
ma'am,
again.
Ma'am, and say to everybody to on their video because only those students scribble on the screen who have their camera off.
First, I have to lock the meeting. I have locked the meeting. Now, second. Nobody will be able to unmute himself. Third, nobody will be able to chat. Everything restricted for 4C. I'm not going to share screen also now. I'll type in the chat box. True, false. The first one was... Children, all of you have done till here.
Please wait. Ma'am, I'm doing.
Ma'am, I have done Panchu Mishra.
Ma'am, I'm doing class.
I have done Yuvraj Nagar.
Ma'am, I am doing.
And ma'am, can we leave a question which we don't know?
Yes, of course you can leave, Peter. I will share a few more.
Ma'am, I have also done Yatha Singh.
Ma'am, done Ashray.
Ma'am, I have done Arhan.
मैम देवरार कितने हैं? मैम देवरार मैनी मैम देवरार मैम
यस से
मैम देयर आर हम कितने ट्रू एंड फॉल्स हैं
व्हाट रायना व्हाट आर यू आस्किंग देयर आर
मैम देयर आर
हाउ
मेनी ट्रू एंड फॉल्स
यस देयर आर हाउ मेनी पॉइंट्स एंड बिफोर व्हाट डिड यू आस्क देयर आर कितने There are how many points in all? It depends on how much you can do. Okay, because I'm typing in the chat box, I'll keep typing.
We can do 30 points.
Oh, you can do 30 points. Wonderful.
Ma'am, can you please type the 16th question?
Yes, ma'am, please type 16th.
And there are 15 only.
Ma'am, please type the 17th. Ma'am, please send the 18th.
And there is only true false in this worksheet or question answers also.
There are only true false. Okay, so I have typed 20 true and false. That is all in today's worksheet. Just do it for five more minutes to complete this worksheet and then we'll discuss the answers.
Ma'am, what is the meaning of 16th question?
Stretchers, ma'am. What is the meaning of stretchers in 16th question?
In the 16th one, plains are stretches of flat lands. Like stretches is, you can say stretches as, wait, let me see how to explain it to you. Just write it down. Stretches, beta, in Hindi, it will be called as hissa, pieces. What are flatlands? What are plains? They are stretches of pieces of flatlands.
Ma'am, I have done my work.
And here in stretches, I have typed wrong spellings. S-T-R-E. It should be T. Now it can't be erased. S-T-R-E-T-C-H-E-S.
Ma'am, I have done.
Ma'am, I have done. Ma'am, I have done.
Ma'am, I have also done.
How many of you are still doing?
Ma'am, I am online.
Ma'am, I have written the questions. Just I'm writing the answers.
Ma'am, I am also.
All right.
Ma'am, I am on the 18th one.
Do it. 2 more minutes.
Ma'am, I have done. Sorry.
Done. Very good.
Ma'am, I have done.
Ma'am, then describing the data.
Ma'am, today, ma'am, only one page is left. So, tomorrow I will start a new worksheet from a new.
Okay. Now I think all of you have done.
Ma'am, just wait for 1 minute.
I think all of you have done now. So what we are going to do, we will discuss it. Read out the first sentence. Shobhit Gupta, read out the first sentence.
There are 5 oceans in the world. True.
True. Okay. There are 5 oceans in the world. True. Next, Shaurya Tyagi.
Okay, ma'am. The Pacific Ocean is the second largest ocean. False.
False. Why? Why it is false? Because it is the largest ocean
in the world.
Atlantic Ocean is the second largest. Not Pacific.
Okay, very good. Now, Panchul Mishra, third one.
Then second one is false.
Second one is false, Beta. Panchul, third one.
A valley is a low area between 2 mountains. True.
Very good. Akshada, fourth one.
Okay, ma'am. An isthmus is a narrow strip of land that connects 2 lands.
Answer.
Ma'am, true.
An isthmus is a narrow strip of land that connects 2 lands. Okay. That connects 2 lands. The answer is true. Deserts. Okay. Next one, Russia. Russia is not there.
Ma'am, I.
Okay, Raina.
Okay. Deserts get heavy rainfall. False.
Deserts get heavy rainfall. False. Very good. Next, Bhavya.
Can I ask him?
Bhavya. Sixth one.
Ma'am, wait a minute.
always high, higher than the mountains. It is false.
False. Very good. Next, Yatharth Singh.
A lake is surrounded by land on all sides. True.
True. Very good. Next, who will read next? Yashmit.
Can I, Arhan?
Yashmit.
Ma'am,
eighth one.
Ma'am, eighth one, yes.